this is what the Albert Hall should be about. Mm-hmm. It's not for a select group of people with a certain amount of cash that they don't have to worry about. It should be for everybody in the area. This was what it was meant for. It's like my little community hall. It's for anybody on the estate or in the area that needs the place for
the door's always open.
So why not the Albert Hall? What's the difference?
One of my first impressions of the community group was that they were a group of really lovely older ladies. Some of them were funny, and some of them were extravagant, and some of them were sweet, and some of them were really brutally honest, and some of them were really empathetic and cute. And it was just really nice to see how we all related.
We had a ball of wool and we all sat around in a massive circle and everyone told a story or made a comment or said something they liked or something personal about them. And then if someone else around the circle then had something that related to that, they would pass the wool. And each time you would wrap around your finger the wool so it was kind of attached to you and it got passed around the circle and these stories got told and people were saying personal things but also things that just have happened to them or places they've been. And it just, over this time, it just built this beautiful map of wool and all these connections, physical connections that you could see on the table, just attached to everyone. And that was just something that really inspired me. The end product of this performance was happening at the Royal Albert Hall, this strange performance that was not happening in the stage, but happening in the catering corridors and in the bars and down in the loading bay was all a bit of a mystery. But we just focused on the themes of the opera and different ways of telling the story of Madame Butterfly. think?
For a small group of varying ages from varying ways of life, there was no such thing as a generation gap. We all met on a level playing field, and we gelled.